Look at that, guys. Lovely fire going. How you doing? Hope you're all right. Me and Nico just sat here, chilling out by the fire, enjoying it. About -2 at the minute, but I've got to be honest, I'm sweating a little right now. I'm going to have to move back a touch from the fire. So yeah, we're just having a little sneaky overnighter at me woods, like. Yeah, just testing a couple of bits of gear out, seeing how they're going to perform tonight. So Nico's new setup here is the 10th Wonder Sargasso with the Hennessy Asim. Which one is it, Nick?
It's the Explorer, not the Deluxe, because I don't need two layers.
Yeah, what a lovely hammock. That asymmetrical flat lay is pretty awesome, like, and I have to say, so is this Sargasso. It's a great shape. Gives you a little bit extra at the sides, and yeah, just enough for you know, the front and the back, just so you're not carrying anything extra, and though you've still got that extra cover at your edges. So that's Nico's new setup. You're quite happy with that, aren't you, mate?
Pretty made up, to be honest.
All right, let's have a little wander over in the dark to mine. Past this tree. Okay, so DD 3x3, and look at this strange looking thing here. Yeah, I've got a new hammock, but I can't tell you what it is yet. That's a surprise. But I'm sure you'll like it though. See you in a bit, guys. Morning, guys. What a glorious morning it is for us. We've got the sun coming through the trees there, even though a little bit of snow is joining us as well. But I thought I'd just show you what I was trying to show you last night, which is, well, first of all, this is the 10th Wonder Sargasso set up as an open-ended A-frame with the Hennessy. Is it the Expedition?
I think so, yeah, one of the two.
One of the two. We can never remember. They both begin with E, but it's the smaller one of the two. That's Nico's with his three-quarter underquilt just underneath there. And then moving along to my setup, get around this tree, is the DD, yeah, with that new hammock under there. As you can see, it does lie asymmetrically. However, it's of our own craft, isn't it? We're quite proud of this. It was amazingly comfy. So you're going to hear more about this hammock very, very soon. So guys, watch this space. Thanks for watching this short little video. Catch you again.